Yo, what's going on, everyone? It's Mike back again. In today's video, we're going to be cracking open Series 2 Release 21. This was a pre-order. My very first pack I got with Top Shot. It didn't get delivered until my last one. We're also going to be doing the giveaway from the select stuff, so I'm pretty excited. So stay tuned to the end of the video to see who won out of that. But first, we're going to go ahead and do a little quick recap of of just my journey with the Top Shot. So with Top Shot, I started off with $100, was trying to diversify a little bit on my NBA collecting experience per se. So me personally, I prefer holding cards. I love ripping up packs. It's the whole reason why I got back into the hobby a couple years ago. So, but you know what, Top Shot, I wanted to kind of see what all the craze was about, see what's up. So I started with $100. Like I said, I got that base set Series 2, 21, spent $9 on that, dropped me down to $91. Got the Seeing Stars pack that I saw. If you guys haven't seen that video, I'll put a link right above. Cost me $14, put my balance at $77. Sold the James Harden from Seeing Stars for $40, and sold a Lugan Dortz for $17, put me at $134. So I'm pretty excited. I'm up $34 with NBA Top Shot with a couple packs to go. So I do have a couple buddies who have also been into Top Shot. They've told me that they cashed out, so I know that, you know, if I wanted to call it a day right now, I could cash out and make $34 worth of profit. But, you know, just like all of us in the hobby, that's not usually how it goes. I'm probably going to buy more packs as soon as I can. So without further ado, let's get into it. Pre-order base set Series 2 Release 2. Got the pack open. Got the pack ready. We're going to open up this pack. We're going to go ahead and click it. All right, guys. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at these three moments. We're going to go ahead and open up this first one. Let's see what we got. All right, we got a dunk. All right, we got Carl Anthony Towns, a dunk from January 9, 2021. So that's pretty sweet. Boom. There we go. Let's take a look. Another angle. So that's pretty sweet. We'll go ahead and move over to, moment number two. Let's take a look to see what we're going to get over here. All right. All right, so we got another common. It's Bogdanovich. We got a layup from January 2nd. I'll be lucky to see if I get a couple dollars from this one. Hopefully, we got some Bogdan fans out there. All right, so let's take a look. We got one last one. Crossing our fingers for a big one. Come on, big one. All right, let's take a look. All right. And we got another common. All right, it's an assist. Okay, so it's Nikola Jokic, the Joker. Boom, half-court pass. So that was pretty dope. Let's take a look. Dang, looked like he traveled there, but all right. But that's pretty sweet. You know, he's probably going to be the MVP of the season. So those were our three moments up there. All commons. We had a cat, a Bogdan. So we're going to go take a look at this cat one more time. All right, let's see if I'm going to highlight and copy and paste that. We're going to go ahead and go into the marketplace. So let's take a look. So notable pulls. Okay, so the Bogdan was all that. We're going to go ahead and hit done on this. I'm going to go ahead and go into the marketplace. And then I'm going to type in cat Carl Anthony Towns. Let's see. There goes that dunk. So, I'm only getting $4 for that pack. So, all right, maybe I'll hold on to that one. So I'm not tripping too hard. Bogdanovich was my second one. Those layup, another $4. So that's $8. And then let's see if I remember correctly, collections, my moments. Oh, and got Jokic. All right, so let me highlight the Jokic real quick. Hopefully this one will get me more than $4. Let's take a look at the marketplace. Nikola Jokic, the Joker. All right, $10. So pack cost me $9. If I flip all three right now, I'm gonna be making $19. That's a profit of $10. So you know what, hey, it was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed that. So now I'm going to take a quick second. I'm going to set it up and we're going to get straight into the giveaway. All right, guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that little top shot, a quick rip of three moments there. $19, not too bad. So I'll be making a $10 profit off of that. I'll probably keep the Jokic, or maybe I'll keep the cat. I will probably like to keep one. Do have a couple another moment still currently pending. All right, so we had the loaded 2020 Select Football Retail Blaster. That was a giveaway announcement. You had a comment on this video here. Once again, you have to be a subscriber. If I don't notice, if someone who wins doesn't normally comment on my stuff, I might ask you for verification. You had a comment below, and if you live outside the United States, you gotta pay the difference in shipping. So went ahead and copied and pasted the URL, or actually I'll do it right now. All right, we're gonna filter out duplicate users. We're gonna get your YouTube comments right now. We have 48 unique comments. So once again, this is the select rookie packs, and then I also included one fat pack. That was my very last fat pack, so I'm pretty happy to give that one out. Select has been good to me, so hopefully that good mojo will come your guys's way. We are going to start the raffle, and the winner is Collectorholic. Nice rip, love Select, cool Herbert die cut and relic card. So Collectorholic, I know you subscribe to me because I subscribe to you. I've been enjoying your content, all the stuff out there. I know you do a lot of baseball. I know you do a lot of sports. So Collectorholic, you got a week to get a hold of me. I will definitely try to get a hold of you. If you don't really like the football stuff, Collectorholic, let me know. I'll try to DM you and we'll see how it goes. Once again, everyone, thank you. I just hit 600 subs. That was pretty quick. That was the fastest jump between 500 to 600 so far in my YouTube journey. So I appreciate everyone that's been supporting me on my journey. I did promise a 600 sub giveaway, so I am prepping that. I'm gonna see what else I could get from retail this week, and you know, do a little big surprise, maybe some prism, maybe some select, maybe some more slabs. I'm not 100% sure, so stay tuned for that. Once again, I am doing the same format, so you got to comment below. I am going to be doing some random comment pickers to get that final list, so that we will do the wheel of death and to see who left standing to get their first pick on my 600 sub giveaway. All right, guys, hopefully everyone has a great week. Good luck out there getting retail. Good luck out there on your rips. I can't wait to catch up on all of your guys' videos. This is Mike from Winless Champs, and I will see you when I see you.